Catawba College's head football coach is stepping down. The school making that announcement today, saying Curtis Walker's resignation was effective immediately. Walker took the job in 2012 and was the conference's coach of the year in 2015. We still don't know why he's stepping down. Catawba says it will start a national search for the next head coach immediately.